I am interested in science because it allows you to discover new things.
A deep-seated passion to really understand how things work.
My name is Dr. Angel Yanagihara. My specialty is biochemistry, and I'm interested in how box jellyfish venom works.
My name is Richard Yanagihara, and I'm a researcher at the John A. Burns School of Medicine. I do research on viruses that jump from animals to humans.
I write grants, and I help to implement those grants. So I go to the lab every day and talk to my postdocs and also some students in carrying out that kind of research.
My work revolves around certain basic realities of science in the United States. One of them is doing your experiments, having ideas, planning them, executing the experiments. Then we move on to publishing, putting those data together for publication or presentation, and then to looking for additional grant support to continue the work.
I am interested in science because it allows you to discover new things.
In my deepest sense, I am an old school biochemist, and that is to say, I very much like to know what are the chemical compounds that make up living organisms and how do these interact with one another. So that's a deep-seated passion to really understand how things work.
The passion, I think, is to find new things, but also to put them together in a way that hasn't been really thought about before.
We as human beings have a grand opportunity, almost a responsibility on the planet, to use our capacities to basically take in, encompass, study, absorb, understand the natural world, and to do things as human beings that can positively affect each other, the quality of life, and the quality of our ability to live on the planet in what's now being called sustainable manner.
So fundamentally, I think science is interesting from the aspect of discovery, to be able to find new knowledge, but also to then apply that new knowledge to make the lives of people better.